When I first announced I was going to run for president 5 years ago, I had a theme. It was a great theme. It was a theme that obviously worked, but the truth is I made it work also because we followed that theme. Make America great again. Sounds simple, but isn't it beautiful? And that's what we've done. And then we got hit with the plague. We closed it up, we saved millions of lives, and now we've opened it up and we have a super V. Our economy is recovering faster than any economy in the world. And we went down proportionately less than any economy in the world. But we have another thing that we did that a lot of people don't quite understand, but they know something big happened. And the something big was America first. We put America first for the first time in decades and decades. America first. And I tell leaders of other countries, you should put your country first. When they hear America first, it doesn't sound nice. But you know what? I tell them, I'm putting America first. You should put your country first, whatever the country may be. But for us, it's America first, and it always will be. Go to the voting booth and vote early and in person. Don't let them take your vote away. The most important election we've ever had. Thank you.